My name is Bill Feuerstein, and I work in the lab engineering branch. My job essentially is to make sure that all the people that work at the tech center in the labs have the physical infrastructure they need to be able to perform their mission. Yeah, we're bringing in a lot of labs in one space, and the reason to do that is so they can collaborate. There's less miscommunication when you have an open environment. I think the old cubicle mentality is kind of going away, and people are learning that it's better to be able to communicate directly in order to get work accomplished. And that's what we provided out at the research park. It's a very open area, a lot of glass, all collaborative workspaces. You know, we have a very large team that puts this together. You have not only the design, but the construction group. I find it refreshing that I get to work with people who have completely different perspectives from each other. The tech center here is very unique in that it has all parts of the NAS, from the old technology to current things in the field that we need to maintain, to all the future technology that's coming down the road and needs to be tested. By working in the infrastructure group, we get to see pretty much what everybody does, everything across the NAS, and how it all fits together. You have so many things you can be working on, and you're never going to be stuck doing one thing for a very long period of time. It's good to be able to go home and leave here knowing that I accomplished something, that the folks that I leave here are happy in the environment that we left them in. And then we go on and we move on to the next lab.